What is up, everybody? Elite Savitar here, and today we are back with Ghost Recon Wildlands. I just started this game. This is literally the first mission. And it didn't want to record. It just stopped recording recently. And basically, we capture this guy, right? And we're in this island, or wildlands or something, and we have to take down a drug cartel. I created my character. This is what he looks like. I guess we'll end this mission. I like this game. I like the tacticality of it. Let's end this mission, I guess.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts.
Santa Blanca Cartel.
These
Ocas,
these
what it's called.
Demons, they had questioning me. Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
So basically, the Santa Blanca cartel was... It was like...
Heads up.
Wasn't a threat
Bowman's
until
filing
they
Yuri
did a
Polito's
bombing
coming through
recently, and they killed her friend, which was an agent. And
that's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito.
What she
They're
was
a key part of Santa Blanca's security
about.
Operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Explore a province to find information as bad as the Buchan. Select major intel on attack map, unlock new missions. Cool. We can do that, I guess. Everybody get in.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We're trying to escape the truck.
I'm engaging tangles.
Come on, fire, 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 fire.
Jesus! Oh, here we go. Sniper's got us targeted. You're in trouble. Get down! Alright, we need to take those people out. Okay, car. Sniper, get down!
Alright, come on. Come on. Get in! Please get in! take out that, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It has to be somewhere. Alright, get in. There's a sniper.
Open fire.
Roger. Settling down. Must think we backed off.
Oh my god.
We got more targets for you. Watch if that thing's about to blow.
Oh my god. What just happened? Everything is falling apart. All right. Oh my god, so much just happened right now. Get out, come on.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people.
We're clear.
Come on.
Olo,
let's go.
Come on. Ready to engage.
Come on, please. Let's just leave. Please.
I'm in. Let's go.
Ready? All right. Open fire.
Going on.
Order assault. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We got more tangos coming
go,
out.
Go, 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 go. Oh my god! Oh my! There is so much happening right now. Please help. Please. Help. Please. Okay. What happened?
Fucking hell.
Oh my gosh. What just happened?
Enemy down.
Oh my god. Is there any car that works right now? Come on, get out, please. Just get out. Oh my god. So much just happened right now.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Come on. Please, just get in. Please. Oh my god. Please get in. Thank you. Get in! Finally. Gosh. You know, I kind of just want to drive around. What happened over here? Oh god, oh god.
Get ready.
I'm shooting these fuckers. I can help me.
Oh my god.
Watch out! Get the hell out of there.
Oh my. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Please help. Help. Unidad. Or Unidad. Unidad forces are dangerous enemy faction that will attack you on site. Killing Unidad soldiers raises the Unidad threshold. Unless you're undetected. Keep a low profile. Oh my gosh. Please just help.
God damn, that was close.
Enemigas y no sabemos cuántos son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de fuego.
Please, let's just get out of here. Please. Please. Please, please just get out of here. Please. Oh my God. Please.
Please.
Please. Oh my God.
Please.
There was so much going on. That was so stressful. That was extremely stressful. Okay. I need a car. Please give me a car. That's all I want right now. Just please give me a car. I will shoot you if that means. Come on, stop the car.
What the fuck, man? That was a civilian.
My bad.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Ooh, that is a restricted area. We're gonna go over there for more action. I need content.
Fire.
Copy that.
Shoot. Engaging hostiles.
Shoot them. All right. Do this.
Fuck. We're made.
Oh! Where are they? Oh, there they are. Okay. Let's bust through here. Oh, we need a car to do it. Okay, I think we need a car to do it. Alright, let's do it.
He's dead.
Aye, aye.
For us.
Alright. Squad orders. Where's that? I don't know what button that is. Oh God. Go to and fire lets you prepare your assault. Use hold and regroup to delay your approach. Is this it? I don't know. Oh God. Okay, hold on, I can figure this out. Yeah, I can't figure it out. Alright, well, it looks like we're gonna have to prepare a little. But, you know. There's someone in here.
Maldito sea.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Ooh, what's this? Investigate.
Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relax.
Ooh. Physical? Squad? When can I use the gunsmith for this? Alright, let's do this.
Station and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Okay, I kinda want this. Not this. Ooh, this is cool.
We searching this location for intel?
Ooh, I can equip a suppressor too. Alt. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, I get it now. I get it. Okay, good to know. Okay, let's go. Oh god, there's a lot of cars here. Okay, let's take this one. Come on.
Your guests will enjoy swimming in our adjacent.
Ready? Fire.
Watch out, they're trying to engage tangos.
Fucking hell!
Okay, get in that car. Come on. Alright, come on,
this province is part of the cartel's influence operation.
Get in!
The propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño. Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
Alright, stop that.
And I really enjoy seeing you in those ice skating outfits. Delicioso verte, mami. So
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco, taking a shot. The lieutenant's escaping. Enemy reinforcements coming in. We need to have troops moving in.
Get out.
Cover! Get to cover!
Found us a Sicario leader. Let's fuck with a sense of well-being, use him to spread some fear.
And intimidate the Sicario. Ooh, let's track another food convoy.
It took you so long.
Got it.
Well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. I had a lot of fun. I'm probably going to be doing another video on this. Maybe even a couple. I don't know yet. But make sure to like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.